The removal of the art program at Loras left some students without a creative outlet. Students Ruth Burning, Aaron Kane, and Marin Nielsen recognized the need for more arts on campus, so they collaborated to start the Loras College Art Club. The club is new to Loras and just started hosting meetings this school year. The process of establishing the club is long, but the concept is simple: to provide students a space to make art. So far, more than 100 students have signed up for the program.
Seeing the positive impacts it's had on people, how much they really respond to it, and say how much of a need this was for our campus and that we can provide that to them, that's really rewarding.
Moving forward, the club's organizers hope that they'll be able to obtain their own space and expand their activities. Students interested in joining the art club should email Mara Nielsen.